Hi, kids!
Thomas and Percy need your help!
All aboard!
Oh, Thomas! It's so good you arrived! Just in time! I need to carry all these trucks, but I will not cope with it by myself! Complained Percy.
No problem! I will help you!
Thomas reassured his friend.
The trucks are coupled, and the friends set off along the tracks. Oh, how strange! The barrier head is lowered!
Ha! Thomas, you can't go here!
Exclaimed Diesel.
First of all, you need to correctly solve this math problem.
4 minus 3? What is the right answer?
Ha! This is quite simple! Our friends will help us right away!
Exclaimed Thomas. Let's take 1, 2, 3, 4 counting rods. Then deduct 1, 2, 3 rods. And we have 1 rod left.
So the correct answer is 1.
4 minus 3 equals 1.
So, Diesel, is it the correct answer?
Asked Thomas.
Yeah, you solved this math problem absolutely correct, replied Diesel.
The bear has lifted up, and friends continued their trip.
And again, there's an obstacle in front of Thomas and Percy. Railway cross and Bertie standing on it.
I've heard you solve math problems very well, said Bertie.
Well, then try to solve my task.
Okay, we'll try,
optimistically said Thomas.
5 plus 2? How much will it be?
Let's take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rods and add to them 1, 2 rods. It makes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 rods. It means we need number 7. 5 plus 2 equals 7. Good job, my friends! You solved my problem correctly, said Bertie with pleasure.
The track is open, and friends can continue their journey. Percy gladly honked and rushed after Thomas.
Oh, look! Diesel 10 has occupied the bridge, and engines cannot go farther.
I've heard you solve math problems very well. Try to solve my problem. It's pretty challenging.
Wickedly grinned Diesel 10.
6 plus 3 minus 4.
How can it be solved?
This is by far not a simple problem. Am I going to need your help again, my friends? Worriedly said Thomas.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rods. And add 1, 2, 3 rods. And now deduct 1, 2, 3, 4 rods. So we have left 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rods. Now let's find digit 5. Here it is.
So 6 plus 3 minus 4 equals 5.
Wow, how smart you are! You solve correctly such a complex problem, said Diesel 10 in amusement.
Go ahead!
The bridge has opened and the track is free. Thomas and Percy continued riding at full steam. And at last, final destination. Thanks to our viewers, the engines have delivered the cargo to the station in time. For this, the Fed controller praised them. Thomas and Percy, you are really useful engines. Thank our friends for helping Thomas and Percy solve math problems and deliver the cargo to the station. It was a lot of fun. Subscribe to our channel and share this video with your friends. We'll see you all later. Bye!